everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening, but they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping back up, they were chopping back. Chinese art, and everybody knows.